is up, guys? This is Riley Levin from Only in the Woods Offroad, and we are back with another video. This past weekend, we were up at the AOAA, which is the Anthracite Outdoor Adventure Area, and we went to an event. This weekend, Apex Offroad and Mission 22 was hosting a fundraiser event to raise money for veterans. It was an awesome cause, awesome time, awesome raffles. Huge shout out to Go Mammoth Tents for being there and hanging out with us for a little bit. So it was an awesome time overall. We took some newbies with us out on the trails. Some of them had off-road experience. Some of them didn't. Our crew broke up into two groups. Brandon Offer was a guide and myself was a guide. And we did greens, blues, one black trail. The other group did blues and blacks. So here's the video. Hope you guys like it. It's just some of the highlights. We are more focused on riding around and having a good time more than trying to videotape every single second. So here we go.
Well, the man says it's gonna rain. Don't worry, girl, it won't change a thing. Yeah, we still got plans tonight. We're gonna kick it, that's a given, baby, rain or shine. Leave your Sunday best at home. Be the last time you wear what you got on. Bikini top or cut off jeans. Damn, baby girl, you know you looking mean. She said, how we gonna make it through the mud hole? Won't you think you got swampers on my truck floor? Like a new paint job on a 4x4. Girl, you're gonna have a good old time. Can't let a little bit of rain change your mind. Let your hair down, kick off in boots. For once in your life, let yourself cut loose. Gonna get